to Tony and Lydia from Tony Wood's Hairdressing.
Woo! What I'm going to do is drop in a few lines for you. Compliment exterior lines and also work a little bit on the interior. The lines I'm going to put on the outside are going to be quite sharp as well. But we're going to do that. We're going to do a little bit of dressing and talk about our love for Goldwell styles on.
I would like to introduce you, everybody, to Tony. You have the most amazing girl working with you, Lydia Wall. Lydia recently just came back from Barcelona from Global Colour Zoo. There was over 60 countries globally competing, and Lydia Wolf was a gold winner for the UK.
Woo!
Thank
Woo!
You. She actually won Favourite Stylist Award, and basically her entry was voted for globally and she won it. So that was really quite amazing. So how does it feel to, you know, how did it feel to be there? How does it feel to be back?
Oh my gosh. You can't put it into words. It was just amazing. It was incredible. And the support that I've had before and since I've been back has been amazing, you know, especially from this guy over here.
The lovely Tony. I know you helped mentor her.
It's honestly the best thing I've ever done.
Yeah. And now I'm here.
And now I'm here.
For Goldwell.
Absolutely.
It's been a good week for you, hasn't it?
It's been a good week. Yeah.
I would like you to talk me through the colour that you've done on the lovely model here.
All Goldwell products, which we absolutely love. The model's been pre-lightened, and then we've actually pre-toned her with a grey silver colour using Goldwell colorants. And then the global colour top sheet over the top of that, and that's how we've got this really lovely metallic.
I'm going to hand it back to you, Tony. What have you got to say? Because that's looking great. What products are you using here?
Well, I'm using the Magic Finish, which is like just a lovely hairspray. It gives great shine, but you can also rework it.
Right.
So it's part of Star Design. It's one of the go-to products in the salon. In the salon, we've got a big table where we cut hair out. And the products are placed in the middle, and a style sign is kind of like what everybody goes to and grabs when they just want to sort out a finished look. I've just worked through the back and I've put in some exterior lines, and it was all really about the elevation and the finger angle. I got myself set up, I knew the length I wanted to take, and it was just really about how much I elevated, because we know that creates graduation. I was just thinking about that finger angle putting in. And then I went back and through the front there and created a really nice curve line, which is kind of like an exterior line that we put in, just inside.
Next model.
So we've already pre-cut it. We've actually put in like a really beautiful strong fade through the back there. Worked on the interior shape after that, and I'm just going to finish off on the fringe area.
We've pre-lighted Jacob from virgin hair, from his natural hair, using silver. On the pre-lighted his hair, we've toned it with Goldwell colorants, again, a silver gray to create that lovely metallic. And then we've used top sheet with a mixed tone to put in a root shadow that just gives the hair so much more movement. So when the cut goes in, you can just see all the texture.
So we finished the cut there. Really, a lot of it was pre-done. We're working a lot in the salon at the moment with the idea of that haircuts can go on anyone. We went through a whole phase where people say certain haircuts have to go on certain people, and then we go through a point where we're talking about getting bespoke haircuts. It's really about like getting a great solid haircut and making it right. People think about Goldwell and they think about colour, but the haircut is really, really strong as well. So it's just about getting that haircut, putting it on that person, making sure that fits, regardless of gender.
So it's like a real androgyny equality feel to the individuality.
I've used Ruffman on here today, which is, this is just an amazing product. To be honest, this is the product I use 8 days out of 10 on my hair. It's what, you know, like you have a product that like it never fails you. It's the one that you go to. That's what I use.
Thank you.
Goldwell, Tony, and Lydia.